More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Ready to explode. It's ahead 1-0. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it to Khalil. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Ready to explode. Penalty killers get a hold of it. California's got a hold of the puck. Impressive job by the penalty killing unit to keep that one goal lead intact as we are back to even strength.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Ready to explode. Got it in their own zone. Moved in front. Stopped with ease. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
In the final moments of this period, California's up 1-0. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Ready to explode. Got possession of the puck. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. From against the wall into the open ice. Slides the puck over. Can't get it to go. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Ugh, and that doesn't go well. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Never good timing to take a penalty, but this is not good timing this late in the period.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Well, they've had some chances. The goaltender's getting way too clean a look on the power play. They need some traffic there.
There it is! He scores!
I don't think the goaltender even saw that. It's a terrific job of getting the traffic that we talked about in front of the net.
Well, you nailed it.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Ready to explode. Got it along the wall. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. Misses! And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. We are just moments away from the start of period number two. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
California's in a tie game, which is kind of miraculous because they turned the puck over way too much in the first period.
And there's a save. Los Angeles, and he's going after him here.
Khalil's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We got a tie game. Khalil's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Bruner. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Quick feed to Khalil. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. And And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
He can make those crisp, accurate passes, and we saw it on that play, guys. His tape-to-tape superstar ability helped set up that goal, and he's got the assist.
California's got the puck in the defensive end. He got all of that hit. And that's broken up. Matthews draws a penalty as he gets hooked. Let's get the call here.
Maybe just a touch over aggressive here as they try to get the equalizer, but now they've got to kill a penalty.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here, just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
And they get that puck down the ice. Backhand with intention. Stopped by the goaltender. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Great reach with the poke check. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Nice pass. Quick pass to Khalil. Ready to explode. Got it in the neutral zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam.
Your boy Evans' time is almost done.
Los Angeles is no longer shorthanded here.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Poked away in the defensive end. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Moves it quickly over to Khalil. Here comes the pushback. Wagner's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like. Crisp's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Grabs the puck. And that pass can't connect. Moves it to your boy, Oven. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Puck moved over to Matthews. Takes a shot. And that one's turned away. Scoops up the puck now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Khalil. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Big time stop there.
I love the way he plays. He's like a predator in the offensive zone. He's looking for the spot to shoot that one-timer. It's there, bam, it's on the net. But what a save by the goalie.
And that's offside, stopping the play. More than half the period has expired. It's 2-1. Los Angeles is quick on the draw. Tries to get it to Bruner. And that puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Los Angeles will go to work as they win the draw. Khalil's got it in the offensive zone. Ready to explode. Got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And here at center, that's intercepted.
Los Angeles intercepts another pass. They've been in the right place all night long.
And makes a save. Over the net!
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
And there we go. Icing is the call. Getting into the later stages of this period, California's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw.
They've got the puck now. They've got a tired defensive group to play against.
Here's a short pass to Khalil. Great poke check on the reach. Ready to explode. Got the puck. Khalil's got it across the line. Takes the feed at the point. What a stop! Quick shot. Stuffs the explodes. Got the puck against the boards. Can't get it to go. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Let's see what the officials are calling.
You want that clock to wind down, and now you've taken a penalty. Your killers have to do the job for you.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession from the right side and up the middle. Los Angeles on the attack with authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck, move the puck, get your head up.
Trying to clear the puck. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. Ready to explode. Shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And that's a big fail on the clearing attempt off the glass.
Yeah, you see in his body language, James, he's disappointed in himself. That thing's got to go off the glass hard. It'll go down the ice.
Sends the pass over. Moves the puck to Khalil. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Poked away by Matthews. California's got it in their own zone. Trying to get it out of their own end. And they get it out of harm's way. Ready to explode. Playing it from the side. Quick feed to Khalil. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Things starting to get a little physical out there. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Ready to explode. It's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. On the attack along the boards. Quick shot! And that carries off a stick. California's got a hold of it against the wall. And the puck's booted away. Centered out in front! Jackson stick handling in his own zone. Your boy Ovens got it along the boards. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Great read with the stick. Moves the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And he elects to play the puck. Can't get a hold of that pass. Los Angeles has the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. They've got numbers here. Broken up by Khalil. Into the corner now. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Ready to explode. Got the puck here in the open ice. Oh, what a hit. Those are the ones you feel in the morning. Plays the puck up ahead. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Quick pass to your boy Oven.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decisions and execution is what's going to make the difference.
Picked up along the wall by Khalil. Hammers the shot! They score!
They get into the offensive zone, James. They're looking for him. And he's looking for that one-timer. That pass is on the tee, and he hammers it in the net. James, we see this in practice when they're working on this all the time. He gets into position. His one-tee zone ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
Los Angeles comes up with a big-time goal here in the back half of the third.
You had to wonder if this was ever going to come for them. They played well at times in the game tonight. Now they've got a chance here as we're in the last part of this third period.
Matthews plays it along the wall. California's looking to break out. Lays the body. California's got the puck along the wall. In close. And we've got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up. This is strength gained in the gym in the offseason. So powerful. They can't shove him off the puck. He gets himself past the defender and then creates a chance on goal that ends up as a tally on the scoreboard.
California's coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What do you hear?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Along the half wall with the puck. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Crisp's lugging the puck. California's got it against the boards. Ready to explode. Got the puck against the half wall. Oh, what a stop! We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Short-handed goals are really tough to come by, but you can still take a chance, and you're going to have to. Maybe you can find the tying goal somewhere.
Ready to explode. Got another opportunity here on the man advantage. Los Angeles wins the draw. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Cuts to the front. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. And we got a timeout down at ice level here, Ray.
Both teams get to catch their breath and maybe reorganize a little bit. Lots of times there's not much said at these timeouts.
Khalil's ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. Gains the zone through center. Khalil's got it deep in the offensive end. Ready to explode. Got a hold of it along the wall. Trying to get back on the attack now. And he slides it quickly to Jackson. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Wagner. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Another big faceoff looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. His own face-off and he wins the draw. Moves it quickly over to Khalil. California's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
Really good game for them. I thought they played well in several different segments of the game, including their face-off, where they controlled the puck a lot.
And also in the defensive zone, in addition to the offensive zone.
Once they get the puck clean, they were able to get it out of the zone, and they did a nice job.